In this example, we are given that if Earth be one half of its present distance from Sun, how many days will be in 1 year we are required to find? So here we can directly write in this problem that as we know, for planetary motion, by using Kepler's third law, t square is directly proportional to r cube. And we can write t1 by t2 whole square is equals to r1 by r2 whole cube. Now we can say we are given that if r2 is equals to r1 by 2, as it is saying at the one half of its present distance from Sun. Say if its present distance is r1, you can say it is changed from r1 to r1 by 2. Then from this expression, we can get the value of t2 is equals to t1 multiplied by r2 by r1 to power 3 by 2. On simplifying the expression by substituting the values, we'll get it t1 by 2 to power 3 by 2. And time period of revolution of Earth about Sun at present is 365 days. So it is 365 by 2 to power 3 by 2. And we simplify the expression. This will give us 129 days approximately. That will be the answer to this problem.